flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Kem's little brother was crying. When Kem asked him what was wrong, he only cried louder. Finally, he admitted that he was jealous of his friend from school because he was not a good ball player. He always got picked last. Kem placed her little brother on her lap and began to tell him a story. A water bearer in China had two large pots, each hung on the ends of a pole, which he carried across his neck. One of the pots had a crack in it, while the other pot was perfect and always delivered a full portion of water. At the end of the long walk from the stream to the house, the cracked pot arrived only half full. For a full 2 years, this went on daily, and the bearer delivering only 1.5 pots full of water to his house. Of course, the perfect pot was proud of its accomplishments, perfect for which it was made. But the poor cracked pot was ashamed of its own imperfection and miserable that it was able to accomplish only half of what it had been made to do. After 2 years of what it perceived to be a bitter failure, it spoke to the water bearer one day by the stream. "I am ashamed of myself because this crack in my side causes water to leak out all the way back to your house." The bearer said to the pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your side of the road, but not on the other pot's side? That's because I have always known about your flaw, and I planted flower seeds on your side of the path. And every day while we walk back, you've watered them. For 2 years, I have been able to pick these beautiful flowers to decorate the table. Without you being just the way you are, there would not be this beauty to grace the house." Kim's compassionate heart made her brother feel better and encouraged.
Please make yourself comfortable in your seat and close your eyes. Take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Now imagine that you are standing in a crystal cave. It's a huge cave, and the walls and the ceiling high above you are made of clear, sparkling, beautifully colored crystals all around you, and the cave is full of light, colorful, bright light. There are crystals of ruby red, deep, deep red. There are orange crystals, as bright as the oranges on the trees. Beautiful, bright orange crystals. as yellow citrine, sparkling, bright. You feel the warmth of the light on your body, soothing, relaxing, healing. Just the feeling of the warm light makes you want to relax and let go. And you take a deep breath and let it fall away. And you notice crystals of blue, sapphire blue, of amethyst, lavender. And there are clear crystals with just reflecting all of the other beautiful, bright, colorful lights all around you. And you just want to float up into the light, to feel free, relaxed, energized and confident in this beautiful crystal cave, surrounded by the colorful, sparkling light of the crystals all around you. Now, when you're ready, take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch. Whatever feels comfortable for you right now. You feel energized and confident, still warmed and uplifted by that beautiful, colorful light. You're deeply relaxed and ready to enjoy a wonderful, beautiful day.